Alright, so this is basically the wrap up from my workout. I'm gonna go ahead and make me a nice little shake here. So I got a cucumber here, I have some spinach here, some Publix, and some peanut butter. Look, got some cinnamon in it. Fly. And protein. I get this from Walmart. I think it's like $16 or something like that. I hardly use it, but sometimes if I don't have nothing to eat right away, or if I feel like I want to just eat this, drink this anyway, because I hardly eat as much. Go ahead and just even if she go away, even if she go away, I'm a classic man. Cut a few slices up. You can be mean when you look at me. I'm gonna cut them in small pieces. I'm gonna cut them up in small pieces. Small little pieces. I burn through the gate like wool. And everybody getting weed. Love life living like gold. And niggas wanna get in my glow. The king doesn't bother me now. Bad love for my cool motherfucker. I'm the man who you motherfucker. Shout out to my motherfucker. Anyway, even though what they say, isn't that what they say? You don't want to put too much because then you might mess up blending action of it. We're going to terrorize this blender. Just spinning everything up in there. That ain't a good sound. But you know? Heaven. And it blend pretty good, as you can see. And it's comfortable now, so I ain't gonna blend it no more. I'm gonna leave it right there where it's at. Alright, thanks for watching. This is AMAC from AMAC Fitness. I appreciate you guys. And once again, if you haven't yet, like my page. Like, subscribe to the channel, share the video, and stick around for more content. I'm trying to make it happen, baby. AMAC Fitness, where progress is always in the making.